Third and goal now for Lamar. Bevel eludes one defensive player for Central Arkansas, and he's got a wide open Marcus Jackson for six more and a touchdown for the Cardinals.
Very exciting tonight, just being able to make plays, having the opportunity to make some plays. So I was just glad to be out there to contribute to this win tonight and help my teammates get some points on the board and just come out and get this done.